I'm Chiranjit from Government Model High School Sector 42B, and my accompaniant is Mrs. Kiran from GMHS 48. So today we are going to display our game Snakes and Ladders on the concept of ratio and proportion. In this we have drawn 100 numbers from 1 to 100. When the dice is thrown, there would be two players to tell you firstly. The dice is thrown, when the student gets his or her number on 3, then a question will be asked. If the question is answered correctly, then he will climb up the ladder up to 31. In the similar way, the other participant will also throw the dice. In case he gets at 36 and other numbers which are having snakes, if he gets wrong answer, then he will go downwards. Ultimately, the one who reaches home will be the winner. Thank you.